Do you need help in math or English? Central is offering Power Lunch every day except Wednesdays during A and C Lunch. And now B Lunch too. Sign up in the office or with the QR codes that are located throughout the building. Eat lunch in the Lowe's room while getting help in math or English. Central will be celebrating literacy by dressing up as your favorite book character on Monday, October 30th. Costumes must be from a book and school appropriate. Masks and face paint will be allowed if they are not a distraction. We must be able to recognize you, and teachers may ask you to remove your masks or face paint if you are a distraction to others. Bring $1 to your first hour class to be collected, and the money goes to support Shop with a Cop. Central Cheer and Dance will be hosting a kids clinic for kids kindergarten through fifth grade on Tuesday, October 24th, after school until 6 p.m. The cost is $25. Contact Coach McCaslin for registration information.
Central will be hosting a Neon Nights Glow Party
Friday, November the 3rd from 7 to 9 in the main gym. Tickets will go on sale November 1st in the cafeteria for $5 and will be $7 at the door.
There will be music, games, and dancing.
Get your tickets early and join in the fun.
In volleyball, the Lady Warriors lost in the first round of the regional tournament, giving our Lady Warriors an impressive record of 15-1 overall with 9-1 in conference. Congratulations, Lady Warriors, on a fantastic, hard-fought season. We're proud of you. In cross country this week, we have the 9th grade conference on Tuesday in Rogers. Come out and root on our Warrior tribe.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Barr. I teach 8th grade math here at Central. I'm currently reading The Hiding Place by Corrie Ten Boom. It's a true story written by one of the sisters in the story. It's two sisters that are in their 30s, and their dad, they own a watch shop in Holland. And it's right before Nazi Germany takes over their country and especially their city. It's really interesting. I love reading about her family and their community that they live in. I would recommend it if you like historical nonfiction and like a good story to read. So I recommend it.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.